Today we got the walk around video of the 99 BMW C3. This is the 2.3 variant. The C3, so the 2.3 liter motor. This particular one showing about 70,000 miles on the clock. And it was treated to a little slight custom look with the wheels, rugged style wheels, and the luggage rack. It does come with its factory wheels. And other than the wheels and the rack and the aftermarket radio, everything else is original. Hood and bumper shows few road chips. No major dents. 2 point out, there is a scratch there by the door. Just dust. Overall, the car is nice driver condition. Interior is in nice original shape. Got the aftermarket radio. All the warning lights properly light up before the engine starts. Once the engine's running, they properly turn off. Good working AC. Radio turns on. The power top does not work. It's got to be open manually, but does show to have been a power top. Power windows work. And the mirror adjusters both work. Starts right up, it doesn't have any concerning noises. It's That is tonneau cover. Take it for a test drive and upload the videos. Let us know if you have any further questions.